Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm gonna be playing some Minecraft. Hoping to find some amethysts. But yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so hold on, I need to check something. Okay, yeah. Perfect. I left that the same. I was just looking at my hotkeys to control recording soon, because I'm probably going to have to pause and resume this a lot. Ooh, but what I do need, according to my research that I did yesterday, I need an iron pickaxe. Yeah, I also, hey. Oh yeah, right, I was gonna put a campfire in there. What am I looking for? I can't remember. What am I doing? Yeah, perfect. Okay. So they spawn between. Okay. So they spawn anywhere between 70 Y level 75 to bedrock. Apparently, when they spawn, they can actually break bedrock. If it spawns close enough to bedrock. Well, the reason why I'm looking for one is, so then I got copper back at the house. Wait, I should probably save the direction of the house. Okay, so 386, 75, negative 1256. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. There. Got down my coordinates for the house. Ow. Alrighty, let's set off on this wonderful adventure. So, yeah, this is going to be kind of hard. Wait, is it? Never mind. It is turning nighttime. Don't mind me. Yeah. I'm going to get back to this in the morning. So, morning, I decided I might as well take my gosh darn horse to ride off into the sunset with. Yeah. Oh, that's a pool of lava that I can utilize to make an end portal. Why did he just stop? Why do they just stop? That's weird. I should keep my... Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, guess I'll be back when I find something interesting. So, I found this giant ravine. And I, want to see if there's any amethysts in there. Nope. Okay. Onward. My adventure. Yay. Ack. Right. Yeah. Okay, so I found a village. Ooh, and that's a ravine. I need to sleep. Yeah. Oh, my ears are itchy today. Okay, let's see what they've got here. Ooh. Yeah. Okay, so I don't need that. Ooh, wheat. See, you guys got anything else? Sharpness, smite. Yeah, no, this appears to be it. It's very small. Carrots and potatoes. Ah, yes, more wheat. Good. All these dudes are useless. Let's continue on with life. Ah, what? A temple. Ooh. Wait, is that an amethyst? No way. Sicko mode. Okay. That's just the way to the void. Let's see, where am I? Actually, I'm not that far away from my house. It's kind of funny. Right, I need this for this. Ow. Man, this is, it's pretty dark in here. What did I? Uh-oh. Ah, yeah, here. Ah, this one. No? Aww. Let's use this wood. I don't know why, I just want to take this stuff. It's probably not, probably doesn't do anything. Alrighty, onward to that temple. Yeah, let's get this TNT. Ooh, looting. Cool. Fortune. I'll take fortune or the book. Because I don't need that. Okay. Wait. Frick. Want all of it. It's up to you. You can go. Alrighty. Yeah. Let's figure out how to get home. So I need to go this way. And that way. I always do that. Oh. Is this my village? No. So I've come full circle, I see. Ow. Alrighty then. Yeah. Yes. So, that was interesting. I did not realize that my village was right next to an amethyst ball. Yeah. Sadly, I had to destroy my campfire. Oh, right. Hey, you know? So it was that way. Yes. That way. These things are so fun. Now. Yeah. Yeah. Thanks a lot, guys, for watching. sorry, right. Yeah. Thanks a lot for watching. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Yeah. 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 See you next time. Peace.